that she was strong and pure and good, and her leaders on their knees were not ashamed to call on God. But our nation in her pride has turned her back upon the right, and the clouds of evil threaten to turn glory into night. Strong wickedness has crept in like a cold and bloody thief. Those who know the Lord and do His word stand by in disbelief. For the love of God and country, we must not cease for a day. For the future of our children, we must lift our hearts and pray. Turn the tide. God's enemy is hard at work, undermining everywhere, breaking down foundations, twisting laws and setting snares. He would take away our freedom and replace it with despair, and he laughs at those opposing him as if they were not.